Remember the last time you voted and you got one of these? Felt pretty good, right? But what if it said, I voted, but it only counted for half a vote? Well, in many states, if you're a Democrat, your vote may only be worth a fraction of a Republican's vote. Why? Over the past 8 years, the GOP redrew congressional districts to water down the votes of Democrats as much as possible. This technique of silencing voters is called gerrymandering, and it's given conservatives an extra 20 seats in Congress where they're rubber stamping a far-right agenda. How did this happen? How did our democracy become so undemocratic? The GOP transformed our national politics by focusing on state politics. They spent millions of dollars on legislative races, taking nearly 1,000 seats from Democrats. And after seizing power, the GOP has added new restrictions, making it harder for young people and people of color to vote. So what can we do to flip the script? Flippable is here to help. We're building a movement to win back state legislatures and restore our democracy. We're analyzing over 7,000 races around the country, identifying the most flippable seats where your efforts will have the greatest impact. Get started today by joining our new campaign to flip Virginia blue. In this swing state, the House of Delegates is 66% Republican, even though most voters are Democrats. Help us support 20 progressive candidates in key districts who will fight for our values and protect voters' rights. Join the movement to flip our country blue, one seat in one state at a time.